It has been 5 days since Wan Chelem Satsaksit, a Thai political activist who has been in self-exile in Cambodia, was abducted in broad daylight in the Cambodian city of Phnom Penh. So Wan Chelem was among several political activists who fled the country in the aftermath of the military coup d'etat in 2014. And he has been a vocal critic of the military and has been issued with arrest warrants for allegedly ignoring an order to report to the National Council for Peace and Order and for breaching the Computer Crime Act for his social media messages attacking the military. And according to the New York-based Human Rights Watch, Wan Chelem was kidnapped at gunpoint and bundled into a vehicle he was walking while he was walking on the street in front of his apartment in the Cambodian capital on Thursday.
Yeah, that what happened during broad daylight, and it's very controversial at the moment because there is no pursuing in terms of investigation by police forces in Thailand and Cambodia. And human rights defender, especially Khun Angkhana Nilaphaijit, has given an interview raising her concerns about the disappearance of Khun Wan Chelem.
So both Thai and Cambodian authorities said they have no information at all as to whereabouts or what happened to Wan Chelem.
Yes. Khun Angkhana Nilaphaijit warns the Thai authority that the Thai authority will be in bad light if they don't actively investigate the case of disappearance of Khun Wan Chelem. And she believes that Cambodian government must take an active role in solving Wan Chelem's disappearance, as the country ratified the UN International Convention for the Protection of All Persons from Enforced Disappearance in 2013. That's the voice from human rights defenders.
Yeah. And Wan Chelem's family on Sunday called on the Thai government and international organizations to help locate him. It said in a statement that what happened to Wan Chelem is a gross violation of human rights. It has also put Thailand in a state of fear and hopelessness. It's a warning that this could happen to anybody's loved ones, according to the statement. And despite its fear for the worst, Wan Chelem's family expresses hope that the activist is still alive. And today, Khun Nattha, opposition politicians and critics of the government came out to condemn Wan Chelem's kidnapping. Rangsiman Rom, the spokesman of the House Committee on Laws, Justice and Human Rights, described what happened to Wan Chelem as a forced disappearance, and said the government has the responsibility to protect every Thai citizen despite their political differences. And he said Wan Chelem has done the country a great service through his work with non-governmental organizations on children and other social activities. And this Wednesday, he said he will ask the House Committee to summon the National Police Chief and senior officials of the Foreign Ministry to answer questions about what happened to Wan Chelem.
And there is reaction from the Royal Thai Police, Khun Thep Chai. They say that they have not received any information about Wan Chelem yet. And this did not take place on Thai soil. And Thai authority do not have the authority to meddle. That's reaction from Royal Thai Police. And a former deputy director of the Thailand's National Intelligence Agency urged the public not to jump to conclusion that Wan Chelem has been abducted.
And Wan Chelem's kidnapping has also sparked widespread debate on the social media, Khun Nattha. Several celebrities have come out to condemn the abduction and express support for Wan Chelem's family. And today, a group of representatives of an alliance of non-governmental organizations submitted a letter with the Cambodian embassy in Bangkok, requesting the Cambodian government to find out what has happened to Wan Chelem. The letter, which was addressed to Prime Minister Hun Sen of Cambodia, said Wan Chelem was kidnapped and pushed into a black vehicle last Thursday and has not been heard from since. The letter also asked the Cambodian government to make public whatever its findings in the case so that the Thai people will be kept informed of the progress of its investigation.
So clearly right now, the pressure is from human rights group, human rights activists who are trying to put pressure on Thai authority and Cambodian authority to investigate further after disappearance of Khun Wan Chalem.
Yeah, and as we all know, that Khun Wan Chalem is not the first Thai political activist in exile to have disappeared under mysterious circumstances. A number of other political activists who have gone into hiding in neighboring countries like Cambodia and Laos following the military takeover back in 2014 have also gone missing, with many believed to have been abducted. So that's the latest about Khun Wan Chalem, whose mysterious disappearance will certainly be a big issue that the critics and opposition MPs will keep up and to demand answers from the present government.
And today there is reaction from General Prawit Wongsuwan as well. Khun Thep Chai, he said that what happened is in Cambodian soil, it's not on Thai soil. So he doesn't have authority to put pressure on Cambodian government to pursue this case.
Okay, let's see what more will come out from Phnom Penh where the incident happened.